Greetings and salutations. Welcome to Factory Farm. I am Farmer Lucador. We are playing Stardew Valley today. Alright, so it's Thursday again. We have a few people to give gifts to. I don't know if I need to give Sam another gift, but we'll find out. All of them have a selection of beer waiting for them. Okay. Today's the day we want to buy some more animals. Spirits in good humor, okay. Storm's approaching again. Wild tree orchard, okay. Already have one of those. I even have a normal tree orchard. Hey, Sam. okay. okay. 4 p.m. bus stop. 10 p.m. secret woods. Oh, I'm not liking the day. Not liking the look of the day right now. Those things are ready to be picked. We even have some sunflowers over here. Ready to go. Nope, don't eat the sunflower. Not that. Do that, okay. Okay. Exactly not want did not want to happen. Okay. Pop that down. Those things are growing down there. No, don't need a blueberry. My pale ale's done. Goodness, just everything's going off today. Alright. That stuff. Pop it down. Pop it down. Drop it like it's hot. Yo, yo, yo. There we go. That's done. Hop on you. Alright, my cabbages. My cabbages! There we go. Not that. Not that. Don't eat a red cabbage. There we go. These peppers as well. Are growing a lot of sunflowers because we don't have to keep water doing stuff with them. Okay, don't eat the hops. No. Nope. There we go. Okay. all that set now. Whew. Down to 14 hops. Ah! Hate you. Nine Netto Suno Zona. That's odd. Pets are all done. Let them out. Talk to the dog. There you go. Nothing in here. My maple done? My maples are done. Here. Oh, we got some star fruit now. I think this was actually meant for mostly star fruit. But the coffee. It's just been keep coming. We're just going to make a lot of coffee. Eventually. Okay, that's all set. Lee, there's some things over here. Okay. It's almost noon. We haven't even got through our daily chores. Okay, now we need some eggs. Some more eggs. And then we need to store some of the stuff. Someone needs a star fruit, I believe. Store this. Store this. Store this. These things. That thing. The blueberries. The sunflower. Okay. Set that there. And that goes there. Alright, all of that's being sold, not the maple. Nope. Maple goes stored in there. Okay. Wherever I may have left my horse. That. Okay. You. Take half of you. Sell you. Where's my horse? There she is. Alright, see these animals later. Was that a bunny? Purchase some animals. A sheep. Put you in there. Bed is fine. Okay. Bah. I don't know if that's been a problem. Trina. Did not want to name that. Let's get a pig. I actually like that. Kina. Kina. And you go there. Julie. Juju. Julie? Juju. Okay. Alright. Who are we missing? Elliot, are you here? Nope. We got a little bit of time before you do. Sam, don't do it! Ching. Got the mare. Mare is a good kicker. Don't be down on youth, man. Yeah, there's nowhere else, dude, man. I am more mature. See these ducats? These wads of G? Buddy, buddy, buddy. Alright. I don't know where Elliot would be, really. Besides maybe his house. He's not at home. Don't really have time to search for him. These guys have presents. There's Penny. Pop off. They're not here. Well, that wasn't asking you, but we all have our reasons for doing stuff. Alright, let's get to the bus stop. Robin! Shot. That's not what I wanted to do. So that's Demetrius and Robin off my list. Everyone's on the bus. No problem. Let's do this, guys. You've invited Linus. What a kind soul. Here we go. Abigail on the drums. The Pelicans. Here we go. Dun dun ch ch dun dun ch ch dun dun ch ch dun ch ch dun dun ch ch dun dun ch ch. Oh, look, Linus there's actually robbing the garbage. This guy's supposed to be wearing baggy shorts. Those two are dancing out. He's jamming to it. That's some hair. Look at them go. I can't move. Very interesting how me and Penny are right next to each other. It's almost like the game wants me to say something. There's Emily. Yeah, I gave Mario a bouquet. That was great. Nice work, guys. Don't clap for me. Are you a groupie, Penny? Are you a groupie? Only 10G. At the pit. Sure. Oh, still 4:30. Sweet. I believe I gave Mario a gift. Let's double check. Sam, I saw Sam over here somewhere. Did I give Willy a gift? Yeah. There he is. Hop off. That's what I thought. Cross him off my list. Sebastian, because we're too late for Sandy. I didn't see Elliot. Let's go look over here one more time. And there's the little girl. Yep. It's not here. Eventually find him. Alright, let's see if he... Oh! Marvelous. Alright. That's him off my list. Now he needs to find Sebastian. We're good. And there goes Penny. And there goes Abigail. There's those two. You're not down here. Very strange. Hop on. Are you over here? Nope. I don't know where he is. We'll worry about that later. Yeah. Let's go see our new pets. I mean, animals. I mean, money makers. Our new money makers. Ooh, the honey's ready. Come on. There we go. Honey. Toss that in there. Toss that in there. Let's close the gate. Tina. Bet. Kiana. Juju. Alright, whatever. They're safe and secure. How much hay do we have? Okay. We want to build a couple more of those, I would say. Now if we adjusted this to occupy this area, yeah. We'll get into talks about this stuff later. Thing. Let's waste some time chopping down some trees with a hoe. With a... yes. A pickaxe. Inefficient as always. Foraging. I don't know if cutting wood counts as foraging, but I guess it does. Got nothing to do for a little bit. So Emily wants to meet me in the woods for a secret rendezvous. I'm all about those secret rendezvous. Another couple trees down here. I'm actually going to cut them down first. And then this one. Hop on. Alright. Just in case, leave you there. I don't know. My house is, like, very close. I'm not scared of things. Sound like Krobus. Scoot, 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 scoot. Scoot, scoot. Hey, you need a hat? I got plenty of them. It's a bear! Dang! Why would you run in there? Why would you run in there? That's a bear master disguise. Here, you have the sleeping bag, I'll grab that one. Absolutely not. We can totally share the sleeping bag and shake this tent all night long. And a thud? Did she knock me out? Alright, so that'll be it for today. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you guys again next time. Have a good day. Am I at home or still outside?